Hello everyone, today we're making black pepper beef stir fry. And this is what we need. These are ingredients. We need beef, water, cornstarch, oyster sauce, soy sauce, black pepper sauce, sesame oil, black pepper, garlic, orange, green, red bell pepper, and red onions. First we're going to make the sauce. We're going to add these into the bowl and mix it. Okay, mix it. We're going to add these two into this. Then we're gonna mix it. Let's cook. We're gonna add the oil and then the beef. Then we mix it. Now it's good. Let's check it out. Now we add the garlic. Then we mix it. Add the vegetables. Now I mix it. Add the beef.
sauce. Now we mix it. Now it's done. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and like the video. Share if you want.